HSBC Bank NA, a national association, as trustee for the holders of Deutsche Alt A Securities Mortgage Loan Trust Series 2007-AR2 Mortgage Pass-Through Certificate Series 2007-AR2 versus William D. Swenson, Bosco Credit 2 Trust Series 2010-1, a Delaware Statutory Trust, Wailea Community Association, Association of Apartment Owners of Grand Champion Villas et al. The subject property is located at 155 Wailea Ipig Place, Apartment 112, Pihei, Hawaii 96753. The TMK number is 2, in parentheses, 2-1-008-104, CPR 0112. If you intend to take part in the bidding for this property, please step forward and let me know, unless you've already done so. In confidence, please show me your down payment in cash, certified check, and or cashier's check. Please note that your bid cannot exceed the amount of your cash, certified check, and or cashier's check multiplied by 10. The terms and conditions of the sale are as follows. The property is to be conveyed by the commissioner in the form of a commissioner's deed. Purchaser shall be responsible for obtaining a certificate of title and or title insurance, which is required. Obligations for taxes, rent, common expenses, and similar charges shall be prorated as of the date of closing, unless otherwise ordered by the court. This bid is subject to court confirmation. The court will reopen the bidding if someone is willing to pay 5% more. The 10% down payment will be returned without interest if another party is the successful bidder. Purchaser and commissioner shall perform their obligations hereunder upon court confirmation of the sale and tender of title documents. Proceeds of the sale shall be dispersed upon closing, unless otherwise ordered by the court. Purchaser shall not take occupancy prior to closing, unless otherwise ordered by the court. The property is sold strictly in as-is condition. Purchaser shall pay all costs related to the sale, including but not limited to costs of drafting conveyance documents, notary fees, consent fees, escrow fees, conveyance tax, and recordation fees. The following items are not considered costs of sale: commissioner's fees, costs such as advertising, and interest and principal mortgage payments. The responsibility of securing possession as of the date of closing is with the purchaser. Purchaser shall pay the balance of the purchase price upon closing. If purchaser fails to complete the purchase, court may order that all or part of the 10% deposit be forfeited. Before bidding, are there any questions? Let the bidding begin.
Yeah, on behalf of the plaintiff, credit bid, a credit bid in the amount of
$665,100.
$665,100.00.
That's the bid from the plaintiff bank in the form of a credit bid. Would anybody like to go above that? $665,100. Going once, going twice, going three times. And sold to the plaintiff for $665,100.00. Thank you.